Well, you know, whatever else Louis Farrakhan is, the essential and crucial thing to remember is that he was made in America.
With me, I do my best to keep the beat.